Hello friends, very good morning and a warm welcome from me. Today I will explain you how to delete your Facebook account or your profile permanently. So first of all, let me aware you that when you go to delete your profile on Facebook permanently, it won't get immediately. It will take 15 days time as per current rule of Facebook. So first of all, you have to, when you select an option there, let me tell you what exactly is this, how to achieve that. Okay, so first of all, go and log into your Facebook. Okay, once you get login, so guys, what you need to do is that you just go to help, and you will get a box like here. Type here delete, D-E-L-E-T-E. Once you type here delete, you will get an option, lot many options here. Click here, how to delete permanently account. Okay, once you click here, you would have an option here let us know. Okay, let us know. When you click here, it will be redirected to this place. Okay, and if you don't get this screen, you can go to this address directly. If you type this address even directly, you would reach to this screen. Now let me show you that address. If you log into your Facebook and type this address, okay, after being logged in, when you type this address, facebook.com/help/delete account, and hit an enter, you would automatically reach to this screen. Okay. So click here now, delete my account. When you do this, it is asking a password. It'll ask your password. Give your password. Okay, it is asking to enter this text. Security capture. G8HUA. And do okay. Okay, it is saying a message that your account has been deactivated from the site and will be permanently deleted within 14 days. If you log into your account within next 14 days, you will have an option to cancel your request. Say okay. If you press your okay, okay, I will get log out. Okay, your account would be now deleted. But it will still show till 14 days. Okay, after 14 days it will be automatically deleted if you don't cancel your request. So thanks a lot guys, thanks for watching, and if you have, I have lot much to say on my YouTube channel, just subscribe to me. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.